Hi, my name is Emma Anderson of the Department of Classics and Religious Studies. My area of specialization is 17th century North America and the momentous encounter between First Nations and European Christians, particularly Roman Catholic missionaries. In striving to understand and represent this encounter, I privilege the experience of the individual, whether native or European, in all of its complexity and ambivalence. I'm deeply interested in the inner lives of people in the past, by how they see and interact with the world, including the spiritual world of angels or ancestors, and in what images or metaphors shape their identity and guide their actions. In both my research and my teaching, I'm fascinated by the link between then and now, past and present. I'm interested in both the common humanity that we share with people in the past, as well as with the huge ideological, cultural, and religious differences which can make them so difficult for us to understand or appreciate. I'm also interested in how our interpretation of particular historical figures or events has continuously changed over time. Often, our interpretations reveal much more about our own preconceptions and preoccupations than those of the historical actors we are trying to understand. I strongly feel that the study of religion and religious history is critical to understanding our world today, both because of the ongoing importance of religious ideology in motivating political actions, including, unfortunately, violent acts, and because the keys to understanding contemporary conflicts and controversies are often deeply buried in our collective past.